showing some resilience here in the first two quarters. They were actually down by as big as 8 points, but they were able to bounce back.
7-0 run para dito. The Blackwater lead after being down 15-8. DY Tang, pull-up jumper. Oh, that one is good.
Jump hook.
Jervy to Jaire. 8 segundo natira sa shot clock ng Ross. DY from deep, punches it.
4-point lead para sa Elasto Painters. Ball lead, feeling it. Outside the Belga. Extra pass, DY Tang. He puts it away.
The free throw now. But the lead has been cut down to 11.
Tang from the corner.
Look,
knocks
good.
It down. 2 points. Aruela misses that triple try. Ball lead to the wing. DY Tang for three. And he knocks it down.
We can use Jeremy Cruz because that's his position and power forward.
Tang on the move. Hesitation drive, scoops it up and in.
Itong minuto natin itira sa ikalawang yugto. Different look defensively para sa Barako Bull. Tang, open, and makes them pay!
Naalala ko rin yun. Yung talagang sa half court yun.
Hurry, Miss V. It's all good. That hurt. Half court na lang, half court na ang nilalaro mo, pero unable to get your jump shot. The other side is looks so. Kanya ni Omar Graham. Using his left hand, like you said.
DY Tang, a teardrop is good.
Very unpredictable talaga ang mga starting lineup ni Coach Yang Giao through the form. Here's DY Tang.
Is with Tang, Belga, Kinyahan, and Jericho Cruz. Belga with that rebound, in trouble. DY Tang ended up with that.
Talaga kumakayat na big man getting those offensive boards. Yes.
Tayong din magkasama, tayong dalawa magkasama partner yung global four na naglalaro ng team. Magkumata tayo na.